bear with us as we sing. I know the Lord will help us, so.
Sister Beth, can you turn blue on?
Is that number one?
Number, it's a blue, maybe up to five or something. I think if I all off red, yellow, if you put that up to, maybe about to five. The words of the chorus says, "Lord, consume me, take all I have, and just use me. Place your fire within my heart and purify me. Lord, consume me. Let a sweet aroma come from this offering, for to you and you alone my all I humbly bring. Lord, consume me." And that's really what God wants, is to consume us as we give him everything.
Take all I have and just use me.
do this together up front. Amen. Let's close our service in worship and in prayer. Let's sing this together, not as a camp song, but as a church song. Lord, consume me. Take all I have and just use me. Place your fire within my heart. Purify me. Lord, consume me. Let a sweet aroma come from this offering. For you and you alone, my all and humbly pray. Lord, consume me. Could you make your way in? Amen. If you don't put your papers, let's hand them out to these folks. Amen. As they gather in. Amen. Let's sing it as a church tonight. Amen. God, consume us. Amen. He does want to consume us and use us, doesn't he? Amen. Just gather over here. Amen. Let's sing it together. Let's worship tonight in closing. Amen. God, consume us. Use us, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, God, you're worthy. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Let's sing it tonight. I, you know what? We're the best offering we could ever give to God. Sure, we need to give up our money and surrender to God as we give Him our time. We need to give up to Him our offerings because He likes what we give. We need to give of our time, but more than everything else, to give of ourselves. That's the offering God wants. It's a pure offering. And as we're concerned, God, may it be a sweet aroma in your nostrils. You know what? I want to say thanks for all your support. If you weren't able to go to camp with prayers and just your support and all your work and helping out, thank you. Amen. If you ever want to go, we'll make a way for you to go. It's just a wonderful getaway just to be in the presence of the Lord. Be recharged. Amen. Be renewed. Sometimes we're not. Just to be in the presence of God and the Holy Ghost. Amen. We're so blessed, folks. We serve a wonderful God. Amen. And we have a wonderful church. We're so blessed. Let's never take it for granted. Amen. Thanks for allowing us to share tonight with you. Amen. What God has done for us. Praise God. Hallelujah. Brother Mike, would you close us in prayer tonight? Thank you for the Holy Ghost. Hello. Amen. God bless you. Shake hands. Enjoy fellowship.